Well, I'm so tired, Brian, that I've only done the Northern Hemisphere this evening. And I'd like to go down a little bit later, if you know what I mean. You're gonna have to have NORAD track me on that. Maybe Santa will buy me a race car track. Hey, it's old Saint Dick. All right, this one goes out to all you people out there that thanks for coming out on Christmas Eve, man. Oh, look at Ian Miller on the goddamn lap steel guitar. Is that what that's called, or a pebble steel?
You already corrected me, it's a pebble steel.
Okay, it's not a lap, it's a pebble, because he's playing pebbles, not putting it on his lap. And if anybody'd like to play a lap steel guitar, I'll be on set break over in the corner. Oh. It really paid to finally get a joke writer. You know, Prancer couldn't have kept writing those jokes much longer. But when you're talking about a writer, I always prefer Dancer.
Sing a song,
have we finished that by Christmas Eve yet? That's what happens on Christmas Eve. It's like 1 minute of anticipation and 3 months of jacking off. What? Y'all, can somebody get Santa a drink? All right. I'll show you guys behind the curtain once I have a drink.
Should have had a drink before you came out to the show.
Oh, whatever. I've had plenty of drinks. I want my own drink. No problem. I want a hard liquor drink. You know what I mean.
Nice job, Santa.
Thank you, John Kennedy, for the tequila.